How's it going? I'm Steph, and welcome to HP Workbench. If you are here, you probably are looking to add more memory to your HP computer. Adding memory to your computer is one of the easiest ways to get more performance out of your PC. Today, I'm going to show you how to find out how much memory your computer currently has and learn how much more memory you can add to it. If you don't already know, this is part of our video series on selecting and installing computer memory. If you want to get more info on the basics of memory or hands-on memory installation, take a minute to watch our other videos. Okay, today we are going to upgrade our HP notebook computer from 8GB to 16GB. First thing we want to do is make sure our PC can handle this upgrade. I'm pretty sure it can, but let's check anyway. We also need to see what type of memory our computer uses so we can order the right kind. We can get the specs at hp.com, but first we need three things. Number one, how much memory does your computer currently have? Number two, what operating system is our computer running? Number three, what is our computer's model number? Let's check it out. The first thing we need to do is get to the System Information window. Click the Start button and type System Information. It will pop up and then you can click on it. The System Information window will launch, and it has all the info we need. We can see our operating system here, Windows 10, and our model number, HP EliteBook 840G3. Down here, we can see the physical memory in our system, 8GB. Also, we see X64 here, and that tells us we have a 64-bit version of Windows. If it said X86, that would mean it was a 32-bit version of Windows. That naming may seem odd, but the X86 moniker comes from the old 32-bit processor names from the 80s and 90s. So now we have the information we need for the next step. We will minimize this in case we need this information later. Now we can go to hp.com. We are going to enter our model number into the search box on the homepage and add the word specifications and hit enter. When the page loads, we can click on the link with our computer spec number, which should be the first in the list. Scroll down to the memory section and select it. Under memory upgrade specifications, it tells us all the info about the memory. Here, we can see our computer uses dual channel memory. Right here, we see that our computer has two memory slots. And here, we see that 64-bit systems can have a maximum of 32GB. Last, the speed or type of RAM is DDR4-2133. We can use that info to match the speed of our motherboard. While our system can handle higher speed RAM, we are going to stick with the current DDR4-2133 speed to keep things nice and simple. And that's it! We have all the info we need. We can install up to 32GB of DDR4-2133 RAM in up to two slots with dual channel technology. Now, we are only going to upgrade to 16GB because that's all we need to speed up our system for everyday use. But it's nice to know what the max is. Now you can search for the best deal you can find. Once again, I'm Steph, and I want to thank you for joining me to learn how to select memory for your HP computer. If you need any more help or information about HP computers, please visit us at support.hp.com. Thanks again, and I'll see you in the next HP Workbench video.